Hello everyone, Shroomworks here, and welcome to episode number 10 of Let's Play Fallout 4. Far Harbor has been released Thursday night. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to get it yet, but that will be done next week. Hopefully. Maybe it's even good to wait for it a little bit, because I don't know what kind of bugs it introduces. And I'm not really keen on losing this save, or any other save, to be honest. Anyway, we've almost made it to level 13. So, let's keep on questing. And I was thinking of going to Into Diamond City, because I know there are some quests down there that are worth taking. For example, for that guy who paints the wall. He always paints the same piece of war. He's very dedicated. So let's go there. Map. Direct to the market. And I think that guy who sells the swatters, those baseball bats, should have something too, if I remember correctly.
I'd stay clear if I was you.
Okay, combat zone map updated. We shall go there sometime soon.
Excuse me.
You there! You need a genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swatter.
What's a swatter?
Rookie, eh? A swatter, my friend, is a Diamond City tradition. See, it used to be that this whole place was a stadium. And two teams would meet and play a game called baseball. One team would beat the other team to death with these things called baseball bats.
To be honest, that would be an awesome improvement for baseball.
Sounds like fun.
Bet your socks it was. Now, how about you pick up a little memento in the form of a genuine swatter?
Nah, I'm looking for work.
Any work?
Well, if you want to help the sport, I got a lead on a stash of pre-war collector's items. Coach, quitting is for punks. Weston had an estate not too far from here. Legend says when he retired, the league presented him with a baseball, catcher's mitt, and playing card signed by all the other coaches. See where I'm going with this? I'll pay 100 caps each for those relics. What do you say?
Sure. But let's see.
100 caps seems light. I need more.
You think you can play me for a sucker? 100
nah.
caps a piece and that's it. Take it or leave it.
Yeah, fine.
A card, a mitt, and a ball. Got it.
I thank you. And baseball thanks you. Don't worry.
Okay, let's see. Where on the map? That's not too far away.
You're safe from the sins here in Diamond City. I hope.
Let's go to the wall.
Don't touch the paint.
What? Why?
This is the wall. The great green guardian that keeps out the bad guys. No one's broken through the wall. Never. Least we can do for her in return is keep her looking pristine. Thinking you need a little education. Maybe a bit of community service. What do you say?
Depends on what it is.
You see this paint I'm using? Only one place left in the whole Commonwealth you can get it. Hardware Town. Rune store close by to the west. Bring back a can of paint, and it'll be 100 caps in your pocket. How does that sound?
Only if you throw in some more money.
Fine.
Hooray! Worked. Let's push our luck.
I think you can do better than that.
A good Samaritan does the work without nitpicking the details. 100 caps, no more.
Paint retrieval. I'm on it.
Much obliged.
Good. Let's see where this leads us. Oh, that's really close by. Let's get this first. And trust that has given us prosperity, security.
No funny business. I can't believe you eat that food. Only one thing worth buying in a dugout inn, and that's the pool.
That's just a short trip. No need to travel. If I remember correctly, we can get the paint, Hardware Town, and I think that's the place where a lady tries to lure you into a trap. So let's make sure sniper rifles are loaded. They are, good. Yeah, you can already hear her. Anybody,
help! Somebody please help! She's hurt! She's going to die!
Oh, I help! Don't you worry.
Anybody, help! She's going to die. She needs help. Please help! She's hurt!
I'm not falling for that trap. No, ma'am.
It's taking so long. I know I just saw someone out there.
This one looked like a good mark, so just shut up and wait.
Maybe they went around back. Should we go check the loading dock?
Don't be stupid. We got two guys back there. I thought I told you to shut up.
That's a lot of scrap.
What if
that's awesome?
Told you to stop talking.
Ooh, duct tape.
Seriously, though, what if... Hey! Hey! What the hell?
What? I warned you!
Such an awesome leader. Let's get a few more things. Good. Into the basement, we can circumvent them. But which way was it? Was it this one or this one? Not too sure anymore. I think it was this one. No, it was this one. Yep, it was this one. Gotta be careful here. remember correctly, the leader of these raiders has an automatic combat shotgun. It should be a nice addition to the arsenal. Can't see anyone. There's one. And he's gone. Shit.
Get up! Get out! Just get warmed up over here.
Ah, great, he's healing. And he's down. Okay, we have some paint here.
Hell yeah. Let's
take it all. And we can mix it. Make green paint. Okay. Yes, combat rifle. Last time I was here, he had a combat shotgun. Oh well, combat rifle is good too. Let's loot this place. Oh, missiles. Let's go upstairs. I think there was a steamer trunk up there somewhere. Yes, in there. Oh, yes. Picket fences. Not much of rough here. Moonshine! Oh, nice.
Won't be able to pick this.
Okay, that's it for this quest. On to the next one, I'd say. How the heck? Oh yeah. That's the way out. Data map. It's not that far away.
Employment opportunities await at Cambridge Polymer Labs. Competitive salary
Oh, another quest, the polymer labs. If I remember correctly, that's where you get the get a special piece of power armor that is more resistant to radiation. And if you want to, radiation. Yeah, you can get Curie before you do that quest, and once you finish that quest and do the experiment, finish the experiment in the polymer labs, Curie will love you for it. Just as a tip. If you want to cash in with a lot of faction points for Curie, make that quest while she's your companion. There it is. Kinda looks like, yes, Myalux. Ah, I hate those things. Let's crack the eggs. I hate those little Myalux hatchlings roaming around. Because their hitbox is really shitty. Okay, there's number one. Yep.
Yo, psst.
Sorry, Jesus Christ. Just wanted to trade. Something. There we go. That should do it for now. Oh, no, 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 no. Ah, crap. My alerts everywhere. Jesus. Leave me alone. Go away. Stuck meat. Oh, there you are. Damn X. Okay, I think we can go in from this side. Let's open it up. There we go.
Sweet.
Nice. Number two. Just one more to go. And that's it. Back to Diamond City, I'd say. Almost level 13. This should give us quite a boost in terms of EXP. Okay, let's go to Mo first.
Got those baseball relics I asked for?
Yep.
Got them all right here.
I like your gumption. Let me take a look. This baseball. It's the real deal. You'd sign one of these and give it to the children of anyone you killed on the field. Look at that card. See those numbers on the back? Tracks the count of enemies beaten to death by the player.
Yes, sir.
Out the leather on that mitt. Ah, really good players use them to catch bullets. True fact there. That's everything on the list. Thank you. Far as I'm concerned, you're now a part of baseball collector history.
Awesome. Level up. Okay. What next? Ah, Gunner 2. Awesome. Let's give that paint to the wall painter. Hang on. Where the heck am I?
You're back. You find that paint?
Sure.
Wasn't easy, but I found some. Yeah.
Now that's damn fine news. Why don't you go ahead and paint the first stroke? Let's see how the shade matches up.
Of course, you can be a vandal and just paint it something else.
Working hard?
That's a good shade of green. The wall sure seems happy with it.
This is the part where I get paid.
Right you are. There's your payment, and a little bonus for getting the right shade of green. Don't do anything with it I wouldn't do.
Nice. So far, so good. I'd say let's go back to the Red Rockets and see what we can do to the weapons. Now that we have Gunner 2, we should be able to get the silencers, at least for the pistol. Store our junk.
Hey, wait there.
Okay, let's get everything dark meat holds. And store the shit too. Weapons. Suppressor. Nice. Yes, marksman stock. And a long scope. Heck yes. Aww. Yeah, let's get this. receiver. It's not really doing anything different. Accuracy is not going up, despite the description. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Suppressor. Awesome. Recoil compensator. Yes. That's the 30-minute mark, but we're gonna go ahead and motor rifles. Okay. Right, we had the combat rifle. Let's see what we can do with this. Powerful receiver. Ah, not enough adhesive. Crap. Gun nut 3 required. Yeah, that's something for later on. Yes, access. Okay. Yep. So far, so good. Good. I think that's for this episode. As always, if you liked the episode, then please consider leaving a comment and a like. And if you have any questions or suggestions for me, then please leave a comment or send me a PM. And if you want to stay up to date with this Let's Play and my channel in general, then please click that subscribe button. As always, I thank you for watching and hope I see you again next time. Until then, stay safe.